Google Latitude is a fun, useful feature in Google Maps that allows you to share your location with your friends. When you use Latitude, you can control how much you share about your location and who gets to see it. Here are some tips on how to adjust your privacy settings in Latitude. It's important to remember that your location is not shared automatically. It's shared only if you choose to start using Latitude and if you invite your friends to view your location. Tip number one, choose which friends can see your location. When you get a location sharing request from a friend, you can accept and share your location back. Or, if you don't feel comfortable sharing your location with that friend, choose accept and hide your own location, or don't accept. Tip number two, set the right privacy level for each friend. Even after choosing accept, you can change your privacy level for each friend anytime. Go to a friend's profile page in Latitude. If you don't want to share your specific location with this friend, choose Share City Level Location. You can also hide your location completely from this friend. If you're sure that you don't want to share locations with this friend any longer, simply remove this friend. Tip number three, set the right privacy level for all friends. Sometimes you might not feel like sharing your location with anyone. Just go to the privacy menu and choose how to set your location and how to share it. Your location can be detected automatically, or you can manually select your location. If you choose to hide your location, none of your friends will be able to see you on Latitude. You might wonder what location information Google stores on our servers. We store only the most recent automatic update or location you manually entered. If you hide, we don't store your location. Thanks for watching. For more privacy information, go to google.com/privacy.